Game two. That's our last time.
Game first. Two with JDTP that way and Chaos MP.
Cool. Foolish. Suki. Zombie Master. Yeah, she got from Zombie. Suki. It sees a shotgun. Yudumeru. Katabio Hoop Hop. Sanjiku. Sanjiku Katabio Hoop Hop. That's it. And you did not see those cards in my card.
I didn't. I looked away at that one.
Why didn't you go for Roach?
Because I don't think it's that good to go into Roach on your first turn. He's only 19, he'd be run over easily.
Good point. But
so if you get established the middle of your token, you get some negate attacks, then you bring up Roach.
Yeah.
Tokens, I have them. There's a Captain Mantis tokens. Beautiful.
Yes.
Yep.
Tribute a token. This is plant type.
Uh-huh. Yep. Tribute lone fire for
chasing.
Okay, formula.
Mega combo coming up here.
Junk? Micah.
You just put your hand for your deck.
Oh, fucking hell. Where is it? That's it.
He's an idiot.
I forgot what I'm searching for. Oh, wait, there it is.
Spore, isn't it?
Oh, wait, there it is. Spore.
Yeah, pirate spore.
Ninja spore.
Ninja spore, sorry.
Because ninjas are better than pirates.
By far. Umbreon. Move. No force ball.
Yeah.
Hey, shooting Star Dragon coming up. Axel Synchro.
Yeah,
so recognizing your graveyard as a face.
Are you in your main phase now?
Yes.
Synchro Sunk.
That's fine.
Axel Synchro. Shooting Gustav Dragon.
Shooting
Shit. I really wish I had done that. I really wish I'd just kept the token on the field. That sucks.
Actually, yeah, because he could have negated it, didn't he? Negated attacks.
Using its effects.
I hardly ever see Effect Veiler actually become useful. And that's the first time I've seen it actually in use.
I'm misplaying so badly.
You'll survive.
Attack.
That's a bit damage taken, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Tributing my two tokens.
A win's more JDTP.